Hello guys, perfect comment ever. I know you always are making a videos in a widescreen setting, but this game was always in a 4:3 game ratio when you run this game and recorded it, you always will get a problem like this. I show you my one video. I created this mission myself, Death from Above, and you can see this mission is in a widescreen. You can see it, the player, you can see it, the models screen, but the problem is you want to change it into 16:9 from 4:3. So here is a trick. First, you need a Microsoft encoder. Well, I actually downloaded one. Well, many people don't know how to use this trick, because I just found it accidentally that it's not I get a menu like help like that, how to be converted. This is not found on internet. I just randomly I search on my Microsoft Expression Encoder, and somehow I find this thing. So okay, continue. So this is the Microsoft Encoder. Okay, I'm gonna import my video. Let me check this, what is the name of this video? Wait a minute, what the hell? Alright, 749. Okay, last name 749, this one. Okay, so I've import this video. Okay, you can see this video is in 4:3 ratio as before. So to change this video ratio, here is a trick. That is okay, so look at this thing. This is called video aspect ratio 16:9, and you can see there are two black parts are come out. Okay, so here is a resize mode, stretch and letterbox. If you select letterbox, this is a two box right here are come, and if you choose stretch, see my system is just stretched now. Now we just play from the beginning, Death from Above. Okay, now you can see the cancel, the radar right behind the screen is actually now look like a circular, not like that. So you can see this was a look like an oval, and now it's look like a circle because we just stretch it. So we play this video. See, this is how this system works. All right so here is the system. Now I'm gonna encode this thing, so it's take a little bit time. Okay guys, so here is a video is encoded, and I'm gonna close this thing. Nope, don't be safe. Okay, so here is the original. I'm gonna show you right here. This is the how it's look in a 4:3 ratio. See, it's fixed in a 4:2 ratio. Now I'm gonna show you another one. Go to the documents, expression encoder, output, the last one, this one. Now you can see this is a fit in a 16:9 ratio. See that? This is how you're gonna convert your videos. That's it. Thanks for watching.